team that leads the majors with 98 wins. Home of the 1-1 to Machado. Upstairs. Got it by him, 2-2.
That was a little bit better. I mean, if you get underneath the baseball, lower three quarters, you want to be on top of the baseball when you release it. Lower of that release will get that fastball out of the strike zone, and it will actually flatten it.
2-2 pitch. Manny Machado pops it up, and that's going to reach the seats. Another 2-2. Wow, that thing comes home again. Sticks with the fastball of Machado.
You're following that ball straight back.
Tries it one more time. Sticks with a fastball and bullseye to get Machado.
Tommy. That was Payne on the outside corner. Just can't do it any better from a guy
who takes on this 1-0 pitch. Swings and misses.
That's 98.
Merrill fouls it. Here's the 1-2. Got it with a good take on ball three.
Gonna find out if they trust Merrill in the strike zone and whether they send Profar here on this 3-2 count.
Really aggressive hitter, makes a lot of contact though. Jackson Merrill played 45 games total above A ball. Double A to the big leagues this spring. Continues to do what you're not supposed to be able to do. And now a chance to come through in October. Runner at first, one away, 3-2 from Michael Kopech. A foul ball. Hitting rockets, and it was eye opening. Everybody on the Dodgers and the.
Wow. Man, that was impressive there. That was the pitch he pitches. That ball's mask high. And that's where he's vulnerable.
Jackson Merrill takes ball four. As impressive of a walk given the situation as you'll ever see. And the tying run is aboard for the Padres in the eighth. Dave Roberts is his 0-2. His 1-2 is popped up, shallow left center field, falling in a hurry, that's in trouble, but caught by Rojas over the shoulder in no man's land for the second out of the eighth.
Well, the runners were in no man's land. This is a great play by Rojas, but I think even if it drops, they put the runners in such a tough spot, you can't really go too far away from the base. Stress was high when he hit it and not so high when he caught it for the Dodgers dugout.
Here's what you're talking about with the base. Head run at the plate. Ball one from on this 2-0 pitch. Takes his Cronenworth. Padres with only one hit against the Dodger bullpen over five innings, but with the free passes here, they have. Sweeps for a strike. His 0-1. Fly ball down the line. Mookie Betts charges on. It's into the net, and it's 0-2. Fights it off foul. Biggest at bat of the year. Bases loaded in the eighth. The 0-2. Swing and a miss, and Blake Treinen's out of the jam. Middle of the eighth at Dodger Stadium. Dodgers 7. Padres 5.